buenos días. Hispanic Heritage Month that we approach is Consul General of Costa Rica in Miami, Sandria Aurora Mora here. No? Okay. I know Josie Bacalao is on the line, and last time she said we didn't remember her, so please, there's some news at this time. Señor Juan Flores, President of 15 de Septiembre Foundation. Señor Flores, would you come forward? Okay. And it's Miss Christine
¿Qué estás aquí?
Palacio, President of the Broward County Hispanic Bar Association. Please come forward. This is a proclamation requested by Commissioner Dale Lisi Rhodes. And it reads, whereas Hispanic National Hispanic Heritage Month is a period from September 15th to October 15th in the United States, when we recognize the contributions of Hispanic and Latino Americans. And whereas in 2021, Hispanic Heritage Month theme is Esperanza, a celebration of Hispanic Heritage Annual. This theme reflects on all the contributions Hispanics have made in the past and will continue to make in the future. Whereas each year, Americans celebrate the histories, cultures, and contributions of Americans whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America. Whereas the observation started in 1968 as Hispanic Heritage Week under President Lyndon Johnson, and was expanded by President Ronald Reagan in 1988 to cover a 30-day period starting in September 18th and ending on October 15th. It was enacted into law on August 17th, 1988. And whereas the day of September 15th is significant because it is the anniversary of independence for Latin American countries, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. In addition, Mexico and Chile celebrate their Independence Day on September 16th and September 18th, respectively. And whereas in the United States, 60,600,000 people, or 18.5% of the American population, are of Hispanic or Latino origin. And whereas Broward County, Florida, with a population of approximately 1,960,000 residents, is a richly diverse county, with 31% of its population being Hispanic Latino. And whereas the United States is considered one of the countries with the most Spanish speakers in the world, whereas Hispanic households account for a large portion of America's spending power, their households contribute $139 billion in federal taxes and almost $76 billion in state and local taxes. And whereas Hispanic Unity, Fundación 15 de Septiembre, Broward County Hispanic Bar Association, and many others empower, support, and offer service to the Hispanic Latino community. These organizations work to develop the next generation of Hispanic leaders and educate the Hispanic community. And whereas Hispanics have had a profound and positive influence on our country and Broward County through their strong commitment to family, faith, hard work, and service, they have enhanced and shaped our national character with centuries-old traditions that reflect the multi-ethnic and multicultural customs of their communities. Now, therefore, be it proclaimed by the Board of County Commissioners of Broward County, Florida, that the Board hereby designates September 15, 2021 through October 15, 2021 as Hispanic Heritage Month in Broward County. Ms. Elisa, could you say a few words?
Thank you, Commissioner Holmes. Thank you, Governor
about you. Thank you.
Muchos años aprender a español.
Cuatro años también.
Yo estudié cuatro años en mi escuela. Estudié español por cuatro años, pero no recuerdo mucho. Cuando no usa la lengua, no recuerda la lengua. Es importante usar la lengua.
Mayor, can you look this way? Thank you.
Muy contento, hoy hemos representado a la comunidad hispana y la comunidad hondureña representada por nosotros. Este parte del trabajo, muy honrado de recibir este honor. Una proclama de independencia.
I am Josie Bacallao. I'm the president and CEO of Hispanic Unity of Florida.
Muchas gracias. Estamos dentro de la alcaldía del Condado de Aragua y hoy hemos sido invitados para recibir este honor con todas las autoridades del condado. Pendiente hoy en la noche vamos a hablar sobre esto.
Representa 1% of our county's population and more.